Ciao Nicola, this video is about your chips. Look, this is your chip on my testing adapter. My advice, the first install chip on your adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape. As I install chip on my testing adapter. Look. This is little piece double-sided adhesive tape. This is chip. And this is caliber. Install. Then check it on your camera. Look. Camera shows the aperture. I pre-programmed chip focal length 1000 millimeter. And aperture 2.8. Delay time to enter in programmer mode is 1 second. Focus trap mode is off. You can always reprogram the chip for your experiment with your lens from our programming instruction. I send in programming instruction in text or in video and in video file on your email. When you install chip on your adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape and your camera shows the aperture, mark the border of the chip on your adapter, then remove chip, remove double-sided adhesive tape and remove black or chrome coating from your adapter. Then remove dust and degrease the place of installing chip. And then installing chip on super glue gel. And the chip number 2. Check it. The chip number 2. I pre-programmed focal length is 1000 millimeter. Aperture 2.8. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. This is your 2 chips. This is caliber, double-sided adhesive tape, and super glue gel. Now I package in your chip and send it to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your attention.